Virginia football was back in action today in Scott Stadium. Fans came out on this beautiful spring Saturday to support the Hoos, who were introducing a new coaching staff to the community. The team was split into the traditional orange and blue squads, and in the end, the orange squad was victorious. The emphasis of today's game was placed on rotating quarterbacks David Watford, Grayson Lambert, and last season's part-time starter, Phillip Sims.
We'd like to be able to see how far, how far away, how close someone is. And we wanted to purposely give them opportunities to play, you know, with the first team center, first team offensive line, the receivers, the running backs, and try to create an equal, a level playing field where the evaluation could be based on their execution, you know. And I think as we finish up with these last three practices that we'll make the decision whether or not we come out with that 1-2 or we go into, you know, early August camp as to still saying, hey, listen, we need more. We need to find out more about what these guys can do with this system, and that may be the case.
Really, we've all just been trying to learn the new system. It's a lot of the same stuff, but there's some different verbiage and different lingo here and there. So, you know, really, we've us all been trying to, me personally, like you said, I've been trying to grow mentally and trying to, grow in my knowledge of the defenses and coverages and that stuff.
The offense was good. It was good to have the quarterbacks all rotating. We, got to run plays with all the QBs, so that was good, getting a feel for all of them. So I think it was overall a great day.
The team has spent the spring learning the systems put into place as a result of four new additions to the Cavalier coaching staff. There seemed to be overwhelming support from the players in regards to the efforts put forward by the new coaches.
Oh, man, I love him. I mean, he's aggressive. He fits my style of play perfectly. A lot of our guys say the same. But I love him, you know. He's a very, you know, he get on you, but it's all for the better.
Different personalities, but same teaching styles. I mean, they still try to do the same thing offensively. So, I mean, it hasn't been that bad or that different of a transition.
I like it a lot. It's a lot of fun. You know, it's something different. There's a lot of carryover from the defense we ran last year, but it's a whole new mindset for us and something totally different. And, you know, change is always a good thing. You know, it's always tough sometimes, but for us, we're happy with it. And I think these young guys are benefiting from it and older guys as well. So it's been fun.
From Scott Stadium and for Sabre TV, I'm Miranda Mason.